Hey guys, it's Caitlin, and I'm coming at you live from outside today with a very special guest, Jamie, to share with us a very fun activity you can do at home. Jamie, take it away.
Hi everybody. So today we have for you giant bubbles.
Woo!
So we're going to show you right here. We have this bubble wand, which is just strings that have been tied to this wand. Let's see if we can make one as big as Caitlin.
Whoa!
So cool.
So Jamie, how do you make the giant bubble?
So giant bubbles are a mix of dish soap that you can just use if you have it at home. You're going to use water, and then you're going to use cornstarch that you may have lying around the house as well.
Oh, that is so cool.
The cornstarch lets it hold together better so that you can get a bigger bubble than a normal bubble wand.
Well, I think we're going to keep playing with these bubbles. I hope you're all happy, healthy, and safe. See you soon!